Yeah, welcome, fellow adventurers. So I'm here in Oxenfurt, already prepared a cleansing mixture, whatever. We have to serve the Redanian soldiers, and that for that we have to e-stop on Redanian soldiers patrolling Oxenfurt and find out where to find their cook. Okay. I already meditated for 4 days in a row to change the storm we have here, but doesn't end.
Don't rile me, Gramps.
Okay. Have to move away and then use my Witcher senses to eavesdrop on them or what?
What do you have to say?
Lance Corporal Vatslav. How'd that prick wind up with us?
Volunteered. Word is he had to bribe the medics to let him enlist.
He mad or what?
That's just it. Certifiably insane. Didn't pass the tests, apparently.
But to pay hard coin to enter the army. Thought at my age nothing could surprise me.
Nothing about the cook.
Nothing about the cook. Okay. So we're gonna listen to the Redanian soldiers inside the building or what?
What do you have to say?
No clue. Should I enter the building? No, we don't have the permission. Yeah, we could only enter the building because Wimmy Vivaldi helped us. Is there some way to go behind the building? Yeah, here. Ah, this should be.
What do you have to say?
That horse's more silly. You got a daughter?
Why do you ask?
Well, think on it.
What?
Well, think on it. To marry into a dynasty like that, it'd be like living in clover.
Trust me, you do better not to take any interest in the Basodis.
Why the hell not?
It can only bring trouble, mate. Only trouble.
Nothing interesting.
Okay. Nothing interesting. I'm just wondering what is there on my minimap? Red spot? No. Let's just go to the next set of Redanian soldiers. The next pair.
What do you have to say?
Fish chowder for supper the day.
That true? Who told you?
No one. Came through the western gate the morn. Saw Martin on the pier.
I was behind the bushes.
Cook like that's the right treasure he is. Cook like that's the right treasure he is. No griping about poor supplies. Just the gumption to enrich our gruel.
Aye. If only he'd go a bit lighter on the garlic.
Pier near the western gate. Should be easy enough to find.
Alright. So now we know the location of the cook. Pier on the western gate. Western Gate, okay, Western Gate is the one with the great bridge leading into Oxenfurt. My favorite bridge in the game, yeah. Yeah, I found it so awesome the first time I have to cross it. I'm not sure why, but I do like it. And it doesn't need much, then I'm level 39, then I can change into Viper armor. Although this is level 38 relic of Fury armor, but I don't like it that much.
Thank you.
Visit the garrison cook during the day. Well, let's see first where he is. Is he already here or what? Here at the pier fishing.
Mm-hmm. Must be the cook. Good day. Fish biting?
Aye, they're biting.
What about you?
What's that?
Got this mixture. Pay you to pour it in the soup for the boys at the garrison, on my signal. Nothing dangerous about it. Most they'll think is that the fish wasn't exactly fresh.
It'll cost you, mate. Something dear.
I can help or I can use my level 3 Axie. Oh, come on. Do I want to pay him? No, I don't use Axie.
Fine. Here. Wait for the signal, and mum's the word. Understood?
Okay, we got everything set up. Now we go to the herbalist hut and prepare the robbery, the heist. Man, this is really well done. The quest lines here in Hearts of Stone, yeah, they're really well done. Here's my fast travel point. What? Yeah, the herbalist hut is just over there, guys. Not really far away, and still it's storming and raining. Hello? Ah, here's the entrance. Oh, come on, we just dropped down. Not really deep.
And Countess Yvonne of Lanexeter's necklace. Your handiwork, wasn't it?
It was. I scaled a gutter, entered her bedchamber.
Ha! I knew it, I knew it.
Ah, at last, we're all here. Time to begin. This heist. It's no jest. So if any of you has any doubts, isn't sure, now's the time to leave. Won't be able to after. The Borsodi's auction house, its vault. That's our target. Everline, you'll enter through the tower when the patrol rounds this corner. Drop us a line. We have to be inside within 5 minutes, is that enough?
It's plenty.
Splendid. Once we're all in the tower, we'll proceed to the auction house. Shouldn't see any guards inside. If we do, have Geralt and his blades. Then, downstairs to the vault. Quinto will crack the lock. We get in the vault, take the loot, disappear out the back through a secret passage. I've said my piece. Any questions?
All good and fine, except what if something goes wrong? Seriously?
You're on your own. We all are.
Just like that?
No room for friendship in this business.
Additional security measures. Traps. Any inside? Anything we need to watch out for?
Nothing particularly dangerous. Here on the ground floor, there's a rope linked to the bell in the tower. Anyone sounds the alarm, there'll be trouble.
How do we stop it from ringing?
Don't pull the rope. As I said, the auction house ought to be empty. I don't expect any problems.
What about the vault? How is it secured?
With a door. But you ought to be able to handle it. Any other problems, we resolve as they come. Anything else?
Got a horse sense take on this. Secret passage. If we plan to use it on the way out, why not on the way in?
Excellent question. Why not?
Every corridor has two ends, right? Like a rope. I know the location of just one end. It's in the vault. The other, it's somewhere beneath the city. But I can't tell you where.
Mm-hmm. Great.
But if you were to...
find that location, I wouldn't need any of you. Believe you me, I've tried. Time and again. Anything else?
Okay, so he does know the auction house very... very close.
Alright, let's get to work. Wanna be done with this as soon as possible.
We'll reconvene in the gateway beside the tower. Midnight sharp. And everyone's to make sure they're not followed. I'll get word to the cook in the barracks.
What about wearing masks? Not a city in the north that don't have wanted posters with my likeness hanging about.
I'll tend to that. Ah, one last thing. Inform the city watch. Blabber anything about this over an ale, and I'll kill you with the old man.
Yeah, let's go there together.
If you're so damn scared somebody will talk, let's all go there together. Now.
Any objections? Anyone need more time? On our way, then.
No chance for anyone to speak. It's okay. We go there just together.
Let's begin. Prime. Just one patrol. Mixture of yells must have worked. Eveline, you ready?
Are you kidding? Of course I am.
Three, two, one. It's clear. On your way.
Whoa.
Blowing city foul. Shite all over again.
What? Not so. Trolls turning round. We've 1 minute. Move.
Your letter here. Hello, mother. Keep us from.
Serves. You assured us there'd be no one inside.
Seems my informer was wrong.
Is that all you've got to say? I nearly broke my neck.
You knew what you were signing up for. This is no time to argue.
We'll argue later. Agreed. Past the point of no return. Ah, yeah, I guess. Shit happens.
Gotta agree. Backing out's not an option anymore. Need to see this through, whatever happens.
Hallowed words. One guard could mean many more. You'd best draw your sword now.
No.
What now?
No one dies. Said so from the start.
Okay, we're using a wooden sword.
Whatever. Don your masks and let's go.
What? Geralt not? Oh, cool. Man, really? Do I need to catch stuff here? Go to the vault in the auction house basement.
Yes?
Oh, nothing.
Eh?
Hi, Geralt.
Just taking a look around. Okay, we can read something in red here.
Letters must be old. String seems to say so too.
A love letter. Okay. Maybe this is something interesting. Annotation. Item acquired with the rest of the von E estate. Oh, this is von... von Everec. Put up for auction, starting price 1 crown, no bids. 1 crown, no bids? My love, don't give up. There's still a week till you're to wed to your fury. I'll think of something. Perhaps I will get the coin by then. Perhaps my tears will convince your father. Perhaps the gods will hear our prayers. Or if not they, perhaps some devil will. If nothing else helps, I will crash into the temple through the window and swoop you up from the altar. We will flee somewhere far, far away to the edge of the world, where no one will find us. Ah, this is a letter from Olgierd. You write of sadness. I feel its weight too. I think of you constantly, of how we sat at the alchemy till dawn nursing a bottle of wine, and you traced our dream house in the sawdust on the floor. of how we dangled our feet in the water from the dock and you sang those bawdy songs and made me laugh and laugh. I kiss the medallion carrying your portrait before I fall asleep and as soon as I awake. I swear on all that is holy, we shall be together forever. Be brave, I love you. Your Oi O. This is definitely from...
It was true love.
It was really true love. Yep, that was very well worth taking a look around before we continue. Before we go down, I just want to check out what is up here. Whoa, no, Geralt, go up. Something else here. How can I climb this one? Gonna jump? Oh, fuck. No! Come on, let's try this again. It shouldn't be too hard to just get over there, right? Okay, come on, Geralt. Another try. Maybe without the torch. Oh, fuck! Oh, made it. Just jumping. Oh, just a meteorite ore. Okay, guess this is, yeah. This is this door where Evelyn came? Just climb over this. Let us fall down. Let's go, guys. Everyone is waiting for me to go first. Let's draw our wooden sword. This won't kill anyone.
Clear for now. Knock on wood.
Good. Eyes in the back of your heads, everyone.
Mine are open. I've already seen several things I'd gladly take with me.
Not now. The vault. That's our target. Is that clear?
Yeah, it's totally clear. Man, ease up a little, guy. Yeah, ease up. Who'd have thought seeing Geralt putting up a heist? Yeah, man. Oh.
Yes, but we shall raise the starting... Watch this! Guards! Guards!
I should have stayed in that cage.
You said...
I damn well know what I said. At them before they sound the alarm.
Why, he's is he drawing steel or what?
Your mom sounds a gooseberry!
Just knocked him off? Come on! The next one's done. Ah, come on! I'm just wondering what kind of armor am I wearing here. Okay, it's our rubbery armor. What is he doing there? Come on! Come on, do it. Lol, he's drawing blood.
Stop him! He's not to flee!
Lol? He doesn't care one bit about
locked themselves in.
Bollocks!
Damn it.
Lay down your arms! You have no chance!
Perhaps not. But we do have hostages.
Mercy, master!
On the count of three, we go in! One! Two!
Come one step closer and folk will die!
Hold now!
We must negotiate.
What are your demands? To release the hostages?
Buy us a bit of time, Geralt.
Okay, at least pull back. Not about to use innocence. Well, doesn't mean we have to kill them, the hostages. Pull back.
We have one demand. Pull back from the auction house.
Yep, and this...
You know I cannot do that!
You can, just not sure you want to. How about I help you decide, kill a hostage?
Just do what they want! I beg you!
Calm yourself! No one is to be harmed, clear?
Nothing simpler. So long as you take your boys and pull out, we'll all live happily ever after.
I repeat, that is not an option. We must bargain, reach an agreement.
Tell me, Joel, bring us wagon and horses, okay?
So we want a wagon and horses.
It's the middle of the night. Where am I to find a wagon?
Rather go looking for caskets?
He means it!
Good point. A wagon, then? What kind?
Time he took a gander downstairs. Vault's open.
Carriage that carried ready with to sc- What? No. We just take
We're
a normal one.
Any old cart, long as it has wheels that roll.
All right, I'll get it done. In exchange, you must release the hostages.
How many?
All of them.
No chance. One free. One free.
You know I can't do that. Here's a compromise. One hostage now, the rest once the wagon arrives.
So be it. Agreed.
Thanks be to my little ear.
But anything smells fishy, or you dawdle even a bit, heads will roll, understand?
Calm now. You'll hear horses neighing before a quarter hour's out. Matko, Shadru, city stables, on the double.
Good work.
Sorry, boys. You'll have to go on without me. I didn't sign on for this turn of events.
Just one way out of here. Through the vault.
There's a second. The chimney. Believe I'll squeeze through.
Doubt you can, Witcher. You've no choice, I'm afraid. Let's go. Downstairs.
And she's out? Okay, guys. Yeah, just makes me always so curious. Not sure about Evelyn, but Evelyn Gallo. I checked it out if we had chosen any other answers, or then it would actually storm the building when we had just more fight. Would have continued that way, and now at least we have some peace. Yeah, but that one hero already, he wasn't really true to us. He trod steel and yeah, killed. Let's see about Evelyn. Is she already far away or what? Go down into the vault. Something else here? Or what's this? List of objects in need of restoration. Okay. Oh, we just take this opportunity then here that we are at the vault. So what is there while I picked up? In preparation for the upcoming auction, I hereby certify the receipt of the following items entrusted to me for restoration. Elven statue of Island, Lady Trapped Hung Fox, a painting by Van Rock. Okay, we know all the stuff. We were at that auction. At that very auction. Okay, this were just the stairs. This is the statue. Okay. Nothing here in this chest. Let's just go then. Man, three huge here. the vault. Okay, wait, stranger guy. Maybe didn't give his name, right? Oh, there's something in red here. Letter from Master Matthew. Dear Master Bozodi, I write to you concerning a most atypical matter, but please do not dismiss it summarily, for both you and the institution you run are in great danger. Allow me to explain what I mean. It so happens I am a renowned astrologist and teller of fortunes. In recent days, for evident reasons, I have been forced into hiding, but a small circle of loyal customers have been kept informed of my whereabouts. One of these customers is a lady of high birth. Her name I shall not disclose out of discretion. Said lady came to me with a request. She wanted to learn what price would be certain items would sell for at an upcoming auction. After voicing my many objections, I nevertheless relented to the lady's request. But before you take offense at this interference in your business, please read to the end, for the cards I laid out for this lady told me something very important. The constellation of the cards clearly indicated a wolf shall appear at your doorstep, and you shall not let him enter, but he shall nevertheless find a way inside. He shall enter your house, then take your house from you. I saw a tower struck by lightning and blood drinking blood. I believe you are extremely aware what that signifies, am I not right? As fair reward for this warning, please hand a sum of 2,000 crowns to the man delivering this message. My sincerest respects, Master Matthew. Not really sure who this Master Matthew is, but now this gave us an explanation why Borzodio was so relenting concerning Geralt's appearance here at the auction. Okay. So Evelyn already escaped through the chimney or what?
The lock, lovingly crafted. Two spring-loaded bolts, cylindrical plugs, Dameritian wards.
I'm not interested. No one's interested. We go in. Geralt, you're at the fore.
Why me?
It's why I hired you. Now move. We've no time.
Mm-hmm. Do or die.
Oh man, just got too curious again.
What now, Wolf?
Yeah, because now I can see for sure that Evelyn has really left through the chimney. I checked it out and it seems that she always leaves. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Yeah. Whoa. Come over. No. Oh man, no. Yo, put away the torch. Can't really use my heavy strikes with that. Ah, come on, we just set them. Freeze. Freeze. No, freeze. Now I got them. Yup. Nice, this looks really strange here, but okay. Yeah, take some fire. It's too dark anyway here. Oh! Man, those spiders here are really annoying. They're always running away. Well, okay, I can understand that, but still. Come on!
That's it for now.
Interesting that they show me that I can. Oh, that I can loot stuff? Okay, I can't jump down and I. Well, loot us anyway.
Hi, Geralt.
Yep, nice trap. Just went through the door and into this trap. Okay, search the vault. Oh, if I'm here. What is there? It's another chest here. Yeah, yeah, I can make use of any gold I can find here, guys. Ah, more chests on this side? They're just waiting here, or what?
What now, wolf?
Wait, let me take a look around. What's so interesting here? Okay, there's just some wine. Quinto is just over there.
Same paintings were on the block.
Same paintings on the block.
They're in the vault! Lock themselves in!
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out what is up here. Come on, climb this.
Look for the spare key.
There's nothing over here. I'm just taking all the stuff.
Surrender! You don't stand a chance!
Oh lol, they're just on the other side now?
Come get me! Come on!
Now they stormed the building nonetheless.
Same paintings were on the block, including this fine piece by van der Noob, the master from Maribor.
Last chest. Okay. Just go through this door.
You don't know who you're fucking with!
On the contrary, I know all too well.
You old?
Greetings, brother. Been years.
Well, well. Complications, complications.
Yeah, explanation.
Think you owe us an explanation, you old Borsodi. This family reunion, what's the point?
Revenge. For betrayal. Years of poverty. Humiliation.
Father left the auction house to me in his will. Horst cheated me. Had me disinherited.
Anything. Everything we earned, you squandered on cards and whores. Father didn't see that. I did.
That's no excuse, Horst. And it won't save your life.
You two, stand with me. I'll not let the Redanians lay a hand on you. Give you whatever you want.
Tempting offer, Horst? Can't bribe me? Not about to meddle yet. This is definitely some grimy matters. Oh man, in evil he wasn't really honest with me. What is my decision here? He's telling me that Horst cheated his own brother. Disinherited him. I gonna stick with Ewald.
A desperate attempt at bribery going once, twice, thrice. No takers, no sale.
Speak for yourself. Tempting offer. I've succumbed.
You'll pay for that, Quinto. With your head. At them!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh dear. For my new Ophiri saber. Okay, you're burning? Come on. Nope, nope. Hey, come on. Now only Horst Owald Berzodi is there.
Prefer to resolve this elsewise. Stolen the scrolls, thrown you out into the street. Revenge is best served cold. after all. But I don't mind serving it hot. No.
I beg you, mercy for your brother. I shall do anything you ask.
Truly. Anything.
Anything.
Sign over to me all that you own. Then walk out as you stand with just the clothing on your back.
Allow me one thing, any one thing.
Ah! 15 years. In the sewers. Baked like a beast, and you've the cheek to plead.
Oh my God. Years in the U.S.
Take that.
Too much hatred in him. Whoa.
Satisfied?
Exceptionally. You?
No. And I won't be until I find Max Bersodi's house. In this vault, or so you said.
And it is. There. But I fear it's not yours for the taking.
Hey?
You see, it houses my father's will. A scroll thanks to which Ewald Borsodi, long missing, will assume the family fortune.
And Geralt of Rivia, who you cheated, what'll he assume?
Alas, but he's free to choose anything else.
Don't provoke me. Never know. Might choose to take your head.
You're wounded. Tired. Figure my chances are good.
Dumb decision, but have it your way. We can figure this out. Let's try to solve this. Really, not a head taking.
I could drop you easily, but maybe I don't have to. We could try to figure this out.
A compromise looks unlikely. We both want Max's house.
Not quite. You just need the contents. Me, the box.
The downstairs!
So be it. Seal it with a handshake.
Okay.
Give me the damn casket, and let's get out of here.
As you wish. This way.
Man, all the time I thought it would be in real house and it's just this small little chest. Oh, fury crossbow. Another new thing. Oh, fury crossbow and relic quality, level 30. Why do I have a normal crossbow equipped? No, this is my... The witchcrafted crossbow is better than the Ophiri crossbow. Only 200% attack power? I'd rather stick with this one. Still... You can't really trust him. This is Ewald here. What is this? I have already looted those chests, right? What's this? The wiper when it was steel sword? Oh man. Now I just wonder where can I get the wiper when it was silver sword? Oh shit, I want the silver sword! Alright guys, I picked everything clean, and concerning this huge stash of chests over there, the whole pile, I have to climb over them, climb on top of them to get all of it, but there was a lot of gold involved there. And I'm so poor as Geralt of the Witcher that another gold diamond ring, yep, another couple hundred of crowns. This is the amount they give me when I do a quest, and I want a torch from here. Really nice to see. I checked out where I can get the silver sword, and quite exceptional. We can find a silver sword, but not the diagram, but the sword itself. Yeah. I wrote down the name of the quest, which apparently will happen sometime later. Not sure. I got only the name of the quest and wrote the information that I can find it after a wooden bridge and a giant specter. Hopefully I can find that silver sword, because yeah, the Ophiri steel saber I have, well, it's a steel sword. That's where I can definitely make use of a silver sword. And strangely enough, that the steel sword for Viper is kinda very good, and in some cases better than the Ophiri, although it's not relic. That shows how much Witcher gear armor, how strong it is, and the Viper armor set they implemented here in Hearts of Stone is quite special, because it gives me immunity to poison. Cool. And it has the highest armor rating, although it's medium armor, from all the Witcher gear sets. And he's just waiting there. I didn't have to kill him.
Hi, Geralt.
All is cool. This is the secret exit.
Well, here's where our paths part.
Shut up.
Was I that bad?
No, but you came awfully close, Yuld. Survived by a hair.
Yeah. There was too much wrong information.
You ever have a basilisk hide or fiend horns and want a good price? Look for me at the auction house.
Mm-hmm. Consider it noted.
Maybe we'll play a part later. Oh man.
A storm, damn it.
Man, I just wonder about Eveline, yeah. Might as well just try it out. Take Maximilian's Bozzotti's house to Olgierd. That's what we could do, but first. Oh no, let me turn in Open Sesame to Olgierd von Everec, because this should conclude Open Sesame, and then I will take a look what's about Eveline, if he's still in her camp or not.
How much for a herring?
Now we did both things and he wanted to ask the third. Only after we did those two.
Need to chat.
I'm all ears, Witcher.
Got something for you.
I love gifts, but I prefer to unwrap them in private. Oi, lads, mind the barrels. Going out for a jabber with Geralt. Come. That's better. All right, what do you have for me?
Max Bersodi's house, as requested.
The papers, where are they?
Left them in the vault. You wanted the house, you got the house. Never mentioned its contents.
You're a quick study. Already as tricky as Odin himself. Keen to ridicule a man. Do you know what I and the company do with your type?
Dying to hear.
No. Dying to hear, though. Always liked a tale with a thrill.
I'm in no mood for jests.
Neither am I. Did my job, Olgierd. Delivered what you asked for, to the letter. Unhappy? Hell, should have chosen your words more carefully.
Yeah, we didn't know that.
Yes, I should have.
We had killed the other one to get the letter.
I assume you came to an agreement with Horst. Shame. A right horse in that one.
Made a deal with his brother, who then beat the living shit out of Horst with a gold candle holder.
It's progress.
Why did you even need those papers?
To sink the Borsodis, naturally. You see, I learned of an interesting clause in old man Maximilian's will. It states that his sons must meet and shake hands in agreement at least once a year at Bellatane. Failing that, the auction house must be auctioned off. The proceeds to go to Vilmeria's hospital.
Guess the old man sensed what might happen.
Aim to deliver those papers to the right hands. Borsodi would have landed in the streets, and the hospital would have gotten the funds it needs to treat orphans and beggars pro bono.
Awfully noble of you, showing so much concern for the needy.
I couldn't give a rat's arse about the needy. May they wither and disappear along with the city. I wanted one thing. Revenge.
Okay.
The Borsodis. What's your gripe? Get kicked out of an auction?
Worse. They evicted me from my home. Are you really interested?
Wouldn't have asked if I wasn't.
Ha! Cheeky as ever. My family, they took on some debt. A poor investment in a sawmill. A bad crop one year. A lawsuit lost. You know how it is. When it rains, it pours. We needed but a few weeks to recover. But Horst Borsodi had acquired our debt. All of it. Demanded it be repaid immediately. I pleaded. I begged. I tore open my shirt at his threshold. Ugh. It was like talking to a wall. I went to the auction. Saw those perfumed pricks by my father's sword. My mother's death mask. My brother's horse tack. Ah. Horst earned a pretty pile selling our mementos.
No surprise the animosity you feel for him.
That was but the start. My Iris's parents learned of my family's misfortune. And our betrothal was no more. They found her another suitor. One from beyond the sea. The anger I felt. I thought I'd gone mad. Went to the tavern. Drank a round. A second. Abroad. Then had another tankard. And then, I asked the wrong bloke for help.
What happened then?
What happened then, Witcher, was one big stinking pile of shite. Well, why do you stand there? Do you need something still?
Third wish. Time you stated it.
A moment, Geralt. I must say to something. Then we'll chat. You there. Yank the herring out the barrel.
None of this dallying.
Now, ready to listen? Or do you still not give two shites about what I've got to say?
I'm ready. I'm listening.
Good. You'll return to your lord and tell him as follows. His demand was brazen. Hurt me to the core. For I was brought up to respect the sacred law of hospitality. And I shall not bend to an uncouth boor's dictum. Understood? I will pay him a visit shortly to test his willingness to adapt. So you ride off and announce me. And don't spare your horse. Got it?
Aye, got it.
Give this man a mount and leave him go. Come with you. We must talk outside. The Aethiri believe one should only discuss important matters out of doors, with the gods as witnesses.
Beryl, what was that about?
On the way here, we stopped for nourishment at a tavern belonging to one Lord Dauntless. We enjoyed ourselves as one does at an inn, raucously. Our antics were not to the liking of this Dauntless. Sent a man to warn us that if we were ever to return, we would hang.
You burned the inn down?
I left ample compensation with the innkeep. But it seems the rapscallion neglected to mention this to his lord. But that's of little import. What matters is someone called me a horser and threatened to kill me. It was one of those threats that sound like an invitation. I intend to accept it. Return to those parts.
Must have made quite a few enemies along the way. Maybe not today and not tomorrow, but someday someone will find a way to take you down.
And that should trouble me, why? I feel no fear, no regret. The wise men of Oxenford claim there are no gods. After death, there is only the void. I've known this void already. Death holds no surprises.
Yeah, well, it's easy to be like him when you are immortal.
Fulfilled two of your wishes. Time I learned the third.
Confident, aren't you? Proud, sure of your strengths. Fearless.
Third task, if you don't mind.
Mutations. They stripped you of emotion. Tell me, have you ever loved? I mean, truly loved?
Yep.
Yeah, I've loved. Can we get to the matter at hand?
Perhaps instead we ought to sit down inside. Have a good chat over some fiery water.
I don't want to drink once it's over, once the job's done.
We'll drink once the job's done.
Afraid that's impossible. Succeed, and that's the end of me. Fail, and you'll not be back.
Third wish, still waiting to hear it.
Aye, aren't you stubborn? Fine. Listen well. I had a wife once. The day I saw her last, I gave her a rose. A violet one. Bring me that blue. Wouldn't mind reminding myself what it looks like.
When was that? How long's it been? Flowers wilted and turned to dust by now.
You wished to hear a wish. Now you have. Fulfill it. I ride now to visit this Dauntless, but one of my men will remain here. He'll know how to find me. That is, of course, should you succeed.
Least you could tell me where your wife is.
In my old manor, east of Martin Foy's farmstead. I'd wish you godspeed, but, well, you understand, I'm sure. Goodbye, Geralt.
Oh, man. What a hard story. Some part of me likes Olgierd von Everec, and some part, not one bit. Yep. Alright guys, scenes from a marriage. This is not the quest where I can pick up the silver sword, but I'm definitely looking forward to it. Continue the main story in Hearts of Stone. Next time in the next episode, guys. See ya. Oh wait guys, yeah, I just remembered I wanted to check out here the circus camp with Evelyn. I'm already doing my second round. I can't see her, it's only this was the merchant, right? Maybe she went under low profile for the time being. I thought she was quite cool, yeah. Climbing the tower so fast. But she's not here anymore. Nope. Can't see her. Alright guys. See ya.